Tangipahoa Parish and Honey Island are swamps in what U.S. state? Bishop Gorman, Zach.
Louisiana.
Yes.
Because they had to designate the Tangipahoa River as a navigable waterway before they could move the riverboat there. So it would have been a two-pronged.